2002 V8, the G model, G500. That looks clean. Nice truck. Couple of Mercedes over there. There's a C63. I don't trust those. Head bolt problems and head gasket problems, tappet problems. I think the 201 and up are okay. So. Well, that's a beast right there. 215. E63. Oh, it's not this one. It's supposed to be one somewhere. Twin turbo. Don't see it. It's supposed to be one somewhere. Formatted. Try to find it somewhere. It's a nice one too. Coupe. Come back to you later. Mustang I wanted to look at. It's a Shelby, but not this one. It's nice too. Porsche. I don't like manual transmission when it's high powered, 500 horsepower and more. Looking more for a automatic. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna try to bid on this one. It's a 213 50. Last up. Oh, that's cool. Only 2Ks. I'm gonna start it. Interior is clean. Last up, that's cool. Car proof is clean on it. Let's start it. The exhaust, I don't think it's stock. Nice sound. I'm looking to buy one of those cars and put a supercharger on it. It's gonna be a low 10 second easy. Look at the engine. Good. They just need a oil pump gear swap because it can explode. Could be the first mod on it. See how much it goes, but usually they sell in the 20s. AC's working. seems to be running good. I'm gonna get my eye on this one. If the price doesn't go ridiculously high. What else we got? A couple. There's a Porsche. There's a Jags there. XR. Challenger. I have to find that. To find that 215 AMG there. I don't know where the it is. '05 Porsche. I think the front end has been painted on this one. No one there. Too many engine trouble with these ones, the EMS bearings and what else? Rear main leak. So I'm gonna stay away from these. Oh, there's a CDSV there. I didn't see this one. Take a look. What year is that? 2012. That's one I want to buy, but a couple of high mileage on it. Yeah, that's one. Another car I would like to buy. This one. I didn't see it listed. They go for crazy price too, over 30s. Okay, check it, you never know. 115. Now there. Don't turn off the volume because I don't want to have a problem with YouTube with the music, you know. Copyrights, that stupid thing there. Getting crazy with this these days. Yeah, it seems to be running good. It's working. Yeah, my guess is gonna go over 27. It's for charge. I'm gonna look at the engine for. Window down. Sure. Doesn't get locked. I think this one was. I think I saw this one listed somewhere. Fuck. Come on. Oh. Fuck. Just wait a second. Here we go. No snoop noise, that's good. Even the supercharger are very noisy on it, but most of the time they are fixed. Looks stock. I'd like to buy a car that's mostly stock. Because okay, so I'm gonna keep you posted with this one and the Mustang, but CDS, I think, is going to be way too much expensive. Okay, see you later.